The reunion of Stacey, played by Lacey Turner, and Martin, James Bay, has surprised and thrilled fans of EastEnders. While the estranged couple have spent months apart after various spats, they have finally gotten back together to rekindle their relationship. Their daughter, Hope, who has already had a troubled life as she fought for her life from birth, will be treated to family-oriented ceremony in upcoming scenes. Images of the ceremony have surfaced showing off the entire Slater mob attending the ceremony. However, there seems to be an underlying bout of tension throughout the family, as Hayley Slater, Katie Jarvis, continues to plague their story. The Slater cast have been spotted outside a church in their Sunday best, ready to celebrate the infant ceremony. Stacey actress Lacey can be seen holding the baby who plays her daughter Hope. Meanwhile, Martin actor James can be spotted lurking inside the doors of the building looking worried. They were both surrounded by the rest of the Slater family, including Big Mo, Layla Moores, and Jean, Jillian Wright. Hayley can be seen wearing a large jumper and thick cardigan, presumably still hiding her baby bump. However, it has yet to be announced that her unborn child is in fact Alfie Moons, Shane Ritchie. And with Kat Slater, Jesse Wallace, also on the scene looking slightly perturbed, could this be the venue where the Slaters find out the truth about Hayley's baby? As Hayley is seen holding Hope as a witness for the christening, the family may realize that she is hiding something from them. Or perhaps holding the baby will spark a longing for her own child. But will she keep the baby when it is born, or will she put it up for adoption? It was recently revealed that Jean will rumble Hayley's secret, but not the one fans think. Hayley will be caught taking fares in the camp of their beloved deceased father Charlie, Derek Martin. Needing to make a bit of money on the side, Hayley has taken this opportunity to keep herself fed. But Jean finds Hayley's phone and realizes what has been going on. How will the rest of the family react? EastEnders continues tonight at 7:30 p.m. on 1.